Hi everybody, it's your friend Syndicated. I'm here on the corner of Raymond and Green Street. This used to be Stats, really cool craft supply store and a jewelry supply. They had really cool, wow, I remember Stats right here. They used to have rooms. I think I do have a little bit of video or pictures, and these rooms were full of Christmas trees. Anyway, in the end, they made a bunch of little stores, and here one of them was like a barber store. If you could see, it was like an old fashioned. You see old, what does it say, the old town shaving? And sorry, you're seeing the reflection. I'm just trying to show you what's in. They still have a lot, it's been closed for quite some time. There's still stuff in there. I don't know what they're gonna do with that. Wow, look at this old fashioned barber chair. That's something. Some ornate balustrade, if you can see that. Wow. And these wooden doors, man. This is really like, it's a historic building. I don't know what's to become of it. And across the street is Castle Green. I did a video of walking from Fair Oaks to Green, and I didn't say anything in it because sometimes you just want to maybe watch and just hear the sounds of the street. I don't know, some people like to hear other people talk. I do. When I'm watching videos, sometimes I just put them on. Certain people, their voice is comforting. I don't think mine is really. Okay, so, and then here's the other part. Look. Wow, isn't that amazing? I'm showing you this because it's not going to be here, I don't think, very much longer. It's already like old antique stuff. I don't know what happened, why they couldn't be successful. It was before the pandemic, I believe that. Oops, it was before everything happened at this. Okay, well anyways, sorry. Goodbye. Okay,